to say that God has been so good to me, to my wife, to my family. Just amazing how the Lord has supplied our needs through the years. And tomorrow is our 52nd anniversary. Well, I got a good wife. I don't know what she got, but the Lord is certainly good to me. I love my family. My wife has been by my side all these years, through thin and thin, and I wouldn't trade her for anything. It's just the way I feel. We got married to stay married.
All right. Go ahead.
Praise God. And you know, we've had problems. I mean, I was preaching one night, and I said, we've been married, and I forget now, 48 years, I think I said. And I said, some of them were good years. Everybody laughed, but we've had bad times. You're not going to be married to someone for 52 years and everything be perfect all along the way. There's going to be some problems that you're going to encounter. But we encounter them together. I gave her a card one time, and it said, we need us. And tears came to her eyes, and she said, I've never read anything that was more true. We need us. And you know, it's really what it amounts to is 52 years of one love between two people.
All right.
One love between two people. I'm so thankful for my family. I love my son and my daughter, my grandchildren. They're wonderful. And we lost a child, but that's okay. God gave us two wonderful children as a replacement. And I just can't thank God enough. I go throughout days sometimes of just praising God and thanking Him for what He's done in my family and in my life. And you know, you can never thank God enough. Psalms 150 says, to praise Him according to His excellent greatness. And when I think about how great He is, and how frail and insignificant I am, I know that I could never praise Him that much. But I like to try. And I think He might even be amused by my efforts, because I know that He's far greater than my most sincere praise. Praise the Lord. I'm so glad to be here in this wonderful church. I love my bishop and I love my pastor, and I submit to them. And I just couldn't think of a better place to be than right here in the Lighthouse Pentecostal Church. And my whole family attends here. I'm so grateful for that. I love the Lord, and I thank Him for His many benefits. Praise God. It's just good to be here tonight. I come to give Him praise.